All right, if you did this right, it should be the case that all of these edge boxes are checked off and you ended up with an actor. And now this is the magic trick part. I'm going to tell you which actor you ended up with. And the answer is Kevin Bacon. Ta-da! Pretty neat, huh? Let's try that. I'm going to follow maybe a different path than you did, but I'm going to do my best to try it out. All right, just to try to thwart this, I'll go directly to Kevin Bacon. So I'll visit this edge. Now I'm at Kevin Bacon. I go to Dustin Hoffman. I go to Susan Sarandon. I go to Julia Roberts. Well, I can't go to Kevin Bacon now because I'll be at a dead end. I visited all the other edges that have gone through Kevin Bacon. So I'll go to Dustin Hoffman, to Robert De Niro, to Meryl Streep again, Dan Hathaway, back to Julia Roberts, and now I can go to Kevin Bacon and be done. May or may not have been the same path that you followed, but I did end up at Kevin Bacon. You can try this a couple different ways and you'll see you'll always end up with Kevin Bacon. All right, so that's our magic trick. Now, this example illustrates two things that are central to this course. The first is the idea of a social network. We often think of social networks as being particular websites that exist these days, but really what a social network is connections between individuals that capture relationships between them. These days, of course, the ubiquity and scope of social network data is exploding. And clever computer software is needed to reveal interesting patterns and answer important questions about this data. It's a really neat area. The second focus of this course is on the magic of algorithms. Now, algorithms are just how we organize computations to solve a particular problem. Some algorithms are really straightforward, but other algorithms take advantage of subtle mathematical properties to quickly and accurately provide an answer. Those are the ones that feel like magic. So with that said, now I'm going to try to tell you how this trick actually worked and what it tells us about these kinds of structures. So let me first point out that this kind of structure where you've got a set of sort of circles and lines connecting between them is what we in computer science and discrete math call a graph. In this particular graph, the actors are playing the role of nodes, sometimes called vertices, and the movies are playing the role of edges or links. I'll probably mostly say nodes and edges, which kind of mixes a metaphor, but that's how I'm used to saying it. We can also talk about the degree of a node in a network. So for example, this Dustin Hoffman node here is a node in the network, and it's got degree 4 because there are 4 edges coming out of it. 1, 2, 3, 4.